If it was one of those ratty boys,
stood there with my neighbor called Peter in a flat cup passer.
He told me he built a time machine, like one in a film I've seen. Yeah, he said I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they lived underwater. And your great 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 granddaughter is divine.
He took me to the future in the flux thing, and I saw everything.
Boy bands, and another one, and another one, and another one.
And girls there with brown hair, like Star Wars, and float up on the floor.
We drove around in a time machine, like what in a film I've seen. Yeah! Ooh. He said, I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they lived underwater. And your great, great, great granddaughter.
Baby, no, yeah, you baby, back, oh, you groovy baby, in the ankles. Black mask, black gloves with a little bit of rope to tie. I flipped it. Black suits, white shirts, black glasses with a matching tie. Like Agent J or Agent K, and I wish the whole world would. Okay, I'm trying to make a billion out of 15 cents. Understand, understood, I'm a go-getter, mover, shaker, culture. Bury a border, record breaker, won't you? Give credit where credit is due, don't you? Know that I don't give a number two. Y'all just halfway thoughts, not worth the back of my mind. But to understand the future, we have to go back in time.